For our salad, I'm doing a lovely fall salad. It's kind of like a giardiniera, like a hot pickled vegetable salad. I have a whole head of cauliflower that I cooked for about 3 minutes in salted boiling water. Give it a cold shock, and I'm going to mix it with some olives, some hot cherry peppers, red onion, some celery, and we're just going to combine that with lemon juice, wine vinegar, garlic, oregano, and olive oil. That's it. Salt and pepper.